Okay, guys, we're back to the game. Starcraft 2. I was almost gonna say Fallout 3 for some reason. I don't know why, it was just in my head. Oh, we got three planets we can go to. We can still go to Monolith. Let's check out Mainloth. Ooh,
Jim,
aliens.
refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please. My people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
Do they need help? Do they really? What about the other people?
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable minerals around. And with the Zerg invasion, the Kilmorians backed up and left it all behind. Some enterprising men could turn a big profit there. Meet me at Redstone if you want a piece of the action.
Oh, that guy was pretty creepy. Looks like this is still the same mission, so we're gonna actually help our pretty doctor. Go get some Hellions. Hellions are extremely cool. Menhof system. Shipboard time is 4:53.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah, this ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof Star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
Aha, very interesting. So, it looks like the strategy in this one is kind of like... This is very, like... RPG-ish, you know? No, not really RPG, but it's kind of like a different strategy over StarCraft, like general StarCraft play. So likely, if you play StarCraft campaign, you're not going to really gain much skill in StarCraft 2 multiplayer, but it's pretty interesting. Although this is pretty much straight just out of like some zombie movie, like any zombie movie, where they can't get sun. Oh wait, actually, there's not that many movies. Oh, it's kind of like I Am Legend, because they can't get sun. They can't get sun. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. The mission is called Outbreak. Be aggressive during daylight hours. And be very not aggressive. Ooh, a little bit of lag there. My bad. Actually, there's a lot of it lag here.
Big job, huh?
Okay. What's this? Merc compound. Mercenaries, just looking around here. Just drop those down. We don't really need them up. Let's get double tech labs right away.
Alright, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
Oh, you want some bunkers in place,
eh? Sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy. Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
That's pretty mean, man.
Complete.
What did farmers do to you? Why did I stutter there? Why did I have to stutter?
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Oh, fuck. Here we go, nightfall. Well, it looks like these fire bats are probably pretty good against those units. Probably just want to get some units in here.
Well done.
Pretty much just get. Actually, let's swap the positions.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
This could get ugly, man. Wow, look at the graphics. They've really, like, changed.
Scorched.
Okay, now that we got some units here, I'm just going be going to patrol back and forth with this guy to constantly repair the bunkers, I guess. Oh, we got some units. We got some units there. We got another unit here somewhere. Oh, looks like we got some units coming in. Bad guys. Alright, we're gonna need a supply depot now. No joke. Oh, this is like waves of units.
The goose is getting cooked.
Well, these fire bats are extremely good against those fire bats with medics. Especially with the improved medic upgrade.
Ready to fry.
You know what, we'll even have them like hold position.
I'm on it.
Okay, let's get another one. And a fire bat. Maybe some marines actually, because we have nothing. And some more stuff. Well, these fire bats are pretty much doing all the work. Fire bats with the medics. Baller. Camden. Or these.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Well, it looks like we cannot build Hellions yet. I cannot see the structure to build it. Oh, what's this? Why is there a back door here? What is this? Why is there a back door? Should I kick down that back door? That's the question. There's a lot of units. But I think we'll be okay. As long as these units, these medics do their job, should be alright. We will be getting an additional barracks here. And we are gonna need another supply depot pretty soon. Oh, what's that? Oh,